Hello everyone, this is Levente from Midori, and today I want to show you how you can be really fast and efficient when you're working with your PDF templates. So as you know, PDF View plugin comes with a lot of built-in templates that you can use out of the box. But if you need to change something on your existing template, or if you want to build your own from scratch, you can do that, it's very easy. So for the sake of this demo, let's grab a few issues here, and let's say we want to export release notes. I'm going to export this release notes into another browser tab. Okay, there you go, I got my release notes in a second. And let's say you want to change something minor here. Let's say the color of this line. Okay, so you can go back and find a template that you need to work with. Again, notice that I left the PDF export open in another browser tab. The release notes template code is what we need here. And we just need to find a part that we have to change. There it is. Let's say we want that line to appear in red. Just hit Control S to save the template in the template editor view and jump back to your PDF and hit refresh. There you go. What you just changed can be seen instantly. And you can do that every time when you're working with your PDF or when you're testing changes. Just go back and forth and you'll get the result you want.